Right, quick little pro tip here whilst I'm stripping down my computer for the next build. If you've got a stubborn fitting that won't come off, I've got one here on this pass-through fitting, get another bit of soft tubing, push it over the edge, grip it, and there you go. Makes it a lot easier to get it off. There you go. If you like this video, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe.